Last episode, 20 contestants were admitted into the TECNO CAMission Boot Camp. Unfortunately, 4 were eliminated after the day's task, leaving 16 commissioners in the competition. 4 teams were then created to be captained by the celebrity models.
I remember him.
Yes,
I want him.
You know, all these faces are coming up and we have to pick our team. Now, I have a few faces in mind.
I'm thinking that guy in blue, that guy in blue that just showed now.
You said,
you said the name of Franklin.
Yeah. All right,
cool. You have such retentive memory.
So I'm seeing the photo slide and I want to know, Denola just goes like, that's Samuel. That's Ariel. Hey, quickly, sharp, sharp.
You want this guy?
Yeah, Daniel. Dibs on Garmy.
So we just chose the teams and of course, you know, I had to come correct and choose the best members for Team Denola. I even drew a smiley face over there because I'm adorable.
I want this boy. I love this boy. I actually love him. I've been able to pick 4 creative guys, you know, everybody in our boy. But you sure me say everybody within this group, we are ready to give them hot. We don't shout, we don't make noise, we just watch out.
With these 4, Bashira, Daniel, Ugochukwu,
Makinde, Shehu Abubakar, Bayomide, Somto Charles,
Frederick, Duchess, Fermi, Opeyemi,
Samuel, Franklin, Ario, and Oti Mills.
Good morning, judges.
Good morning, Efa.
Good morning.
And how are we feeling today?
Only slow because it's early in the morning, but I'm straight. I'm good.
Sounds amazing. Sadly, last night we had to let go of 4 of our commissioners.
Okay. You know.
But moving on, it is important to note that the remaining commissioners will not be competing individually. They will be competing in teams.
Okay.
Now, these teams are special because these teams have team leads. Now, not just any team lead, celebrity team leads. Let's call them team captains. So we have Brodda Shaggi, we have Venita, we have Bisola, and we have Denola. Judges, what do we have in store for them today?
So, Efa, today we send them off into the woods.
Ooh.
I know.
Yeah, but they will not be doing this on their own. They will be guided by their different captains. Let's just say they'll be getting some help.
So let's call it more guidance, direction, and lots of motivation.
And they'll be capturing nature using landscape and macro photography.
So, Efa, nature it is then.
This sounds exciting.
Sounds exciting.
Let's take the commissioners for a run.
Good luck.
Thanks.
It's a bit of thunder. It's been drizzling. I'm here to wake crap. So they're already up, but the rest will be woken up and disturbed. All right, come with me.
All right, people, wake up! Wake up! You have 5 minutes to get ready, get your shoes on, get your clothes on, we're going for a jog. 5 minutes, we want to turn the computer. Let's go!
Time starts now.
Commissioners, move! Time is running out! Yeah. 3, commission, yes, taking the lead.
Commissioners, are you ready? Are you ready?
Ready!
So let's start with a quick jog. Come on, let's go. Come on.
As they say, to wake your mind up, you have to wake your body up first. So let's do a bit of a stretch.
So.
Up.
Awesome. And then of course your neck. Go to your back. Rotate. Rotate. How many of you are dizzy? I suspect you for saying not yet. Alright guys.
my awesome commissioners. So today we're going to do something a bit different. Your task today will be at LCC, that's the Lekki Conservation Center, and we'll be focusing on macro and landscape photography. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready?
Are
you guys ready?
Yes!
All right, come on.
Are getting higher as the commissioners get closer to the grand prize worth over 4 million naira. Let's find out what is going on in the minds of those who are still left in the game.
To still be in the competition, you know, is a good thing for me. I feel like there's something special, right, that I'm offering. So it gives me this edge to want to do more.
I feel quite happy to still be in the competition. So far, it's been awesome.
Yeah, to still be in the competition feels great. Though I was a little nervous during the eviction, but I feel great to still be in the competition. I feel awesome.
To still be in the competition is an amazing thing and it's a good experience so far.
My teammates also, it's a competition, but then we still find a way to make sure we're a family kind of. So that also gives me this vibe to want to do more.
Well, I feel good. Though a bit under tension, but I'm here for the win, so.
It looks like the teams are working seamlessly and efficiently. You can also see the synergy, the energy, and the walks that they are doing with the magnificent Camon 17 Pro. How are the teams able to bond so well in such little time? What's the secret behind this bond?
Yeah, today's task was landscape and macro photography, which is kind of my thing. Well, using the Camon 17, which I was actually looking forward to, I had some new features on the phone and I tried my best creating.
I felt confident, if I must say, when they mentioned that today's task was going to be nature or landscape and macro photography, because those are my specifications.
I'm usually studio controlled environment kind of person. So this was a bit taxing, but thank God I was able to get one or two shots that might skip me through.
For me, it was difficult to get the macro shots, but eventually I got something.
Both views are not new for me, but with the phone, it was new, it was thrilling, it was interesting.
So I don't personally shoot macro, but it was nice though, because I felt outside the box. It was all right.
It was stressful because I don't do micro photography, but it was fun because I like nature.
I mean, I really look forward to this, you know.
I know, I hope it's as good as yesterday, or even better.
Yeah, I mean, I like landscapes. So.
That's gorgeous. That's
picturesque. Yeah, it's really nice.
And this is
I really like the depth
of field. Yeah. This is quite picturesque.
Okay, I think I got.
So, the landscape is not as enchanting as the other one, even though it's the same space. It looks like, I think it has something to do with the angle.
Because it's wider and you have this pavement in front.
Yeah.
It seemed to take away from it.
Exactly. Yes. Especially after seeing the other one, this one loses a lot of beauty.
Okay.
This is interesting. Wow. Okay. Is that real? Wow.
He used juju to catch the.
How did it? Wow. That's pretty cool.
Okay.
I don't know. What do you feel about this picture?
Which one? This one?
I love this one. But then, what do you feel about the landscape?
I think everything is struggling. Like the grass, the objects in the center is not really distinct.
It's like it starts the journey, but it doesn't finish it.
It's like
there's something there, but it doesn't quite execute. Yeah. But I love this one though.
But this is really beautiful. Yeah. Okay.
Interesting. Wow. Okay. Do you know what, Kole? It's very different. It buries into the background, but I like how different it is.
It's very nice.
Yes.
Very.
But you know what I would have loved? If there was a little bit more depth of field.
Yeah.
But it's that would be so hard because it's so close to the.
It's so close to the. Yeah. It's interesting also because the depth. I mean, you can see the spread as it fades to the like infinity. So it's really nice.
I feel like this is what the other the second picture of this wanted to do.
Yeah.
Because it's a different. It's almost like similar in angle.
Yeah.
Without the imperfections.
Yeah. Ah.
It's nice, but then again we go back to the same scenery with not the same. It's like almost like they're in different places when you talk about like the ones that we really loved and the other ones that just fall flat. I think there wasn't imagination in composition in this one. It's just flat.
There's something there, and what is there is the fact that it's like centralizing heaven and earth. Okay. I'd rather not analyze this.
Let's analyze it.
All right. For me, it's so distinct.
Yes.
I mean,
decay.
And I don't know
swampy.
How he did, spotlighting the nail.
Yes.
Also, for me, he's all rustic. The forest is rustic, and even the tree.
Yes.
I think it's really.
Abandonment,
such a,
decay.
I think it's really
swampy.
Brilliant.
Yeah, I love it. And I love that. I think this is the first series that. It feels like it's part of a similar story.
Yeah.
You know, it's not one is here and the other one is on another side.
Yeah.
It's like part of the same story. I actually really like this
really
one.
Nice, really,
really
nice.
Really like this one. What do you say, Baba K?
Nothing special for me.
Yeah, it's not really doing anything.
Yeah.
Do you know what would have made this picture interesting? If the foreground and the background in between the sand, the flower was in focus and then the foreground and the background were all out of focus.
Out of focus,
You know, it would have the sandwich would have been interesting.
That's true.
This is just.
Yeah, Chris. Yeah.
It's just.
It's just there. Yeah.
Today has been one eventful day. I can't help but wonder if any of the celebrity models are regretting the choices of commissioners. Or a certain person thinking that they would have been better off with a different captain?
Hi, I'm Venita Akpofure, your President MILF, and I am here on season 2 of TECNO CAMission.
It's a boy, Brodda Shaggi, number one fan boy, guru, and I'm a poppy black skin boy, and I'm a team leader on TECNO CAMission 2.
My name is Bisola Aiyeola. I'm an actor, singer, event host, all-round entertainer, and I am a team captain on TECNO CAMission.
Hi, I'm Denola Gray. I'm a team lead on TECNO CAMission 2. I've met my team members and they are amazing. We've been on location just doing some challenges and it's been so fun so far just watching this young talent and seeing the magic that they can create with their phones.
I've just met my group members today and they all feel good. They're creative and that's why we're here to take, you know, beautiful pictures with TECNO food.
I think my team members are really creative. My first meeting with them when we were having the photo shoot was quite interesting. Some of them had me do some funny poses and I can't wait to, you know, help them get to victory. at the end of this.
This season, I have fantastic people on my team, very talented.
I'm just going to be supporting them and just encouraging them to lean into their creativity more.
Denola agree, amazing. He motivated us 100%. He was there to just push us to beyond our limits. Most of us were able to think outside of the box because of the captain we had.
He lived up to his name, Calm Daddy. So he calmed me down in my own nervous space, so I was really glad he was with us.
There was a time he even told us to look for a bug and put it on top of something so that we could take a picture of that bug, since it's macro photography.
Absolutely no, I would not have preferred a different captain. Denola is perfect for me.
So my strategy is basically to just use what they have to help us get what we want. I would infuse my own creative juices alongside theirs, and hopefully we'll be able to cook up something really amazing.
Working with my team captain, Bisola, was fun. She's a very energetic lady, and she brought all the energy in, so working with her was really awesome.
She was there with us, she encouraged us, she showed us, she gave us tips.
I liked her sincere concern and in the way she tried to give us as a direction.
My strategy is to discover their strengths and continuously encourage that. I think that they're a talented group already, and where they are strong is where we need to work on. We don't need to focus on any other rada.
Venita was the bomb, honestly. Like, she was the vibe we needed, you know, as a team. And personally, she made everything so smooth. She made everything so good. She gave us everything we needed to make sure our team was on top.
She's so cool, active. She's fun to be around. And our directions are straightforward. So this is really easy to understand.
We bring in a lot to the table. As we are now, we've not drawn out what started to play chemical. But by the time we are coming out, we are coming out to us, man. We cannot allow the skeleton to fly out of the cupboard. So yeah, so because there are other people here, I don't want to say my strategy, but watch out. You are coming like a banger. Yay!
My team leader, Brodda Shaggi, he was full of energy, and he was really like, he was one doing the competition, trying to help us achieve our goal. And
some parts where I was lagging, it was actually looking at my works and was like, okay, this is no good, this is good, this is no good, this is adjust this. So it felt great working with him.
Actually, he's not a photographer, but I think he really helped us, leading us to the direct path of getting that perfect shot. I think he's one of the best you can get.
My other team captains, bless them. You know, they are right. You know, they are right. Their team is all right. I wish them luck. They're going to need it. One of them stole something from me, Shaggy. You know yourself. I will beat you at the end. We're here to win, 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 win. And that's it.
Another moment of truth is upon us. Where the judges decide who says goodbye to the competition. Fingers crossed for your favorite.
Judges, which of the commissioners are we eliminating?
Well, first of all, I would like to say that we really love the submissions for today. I think you guys did amazingly well. Can you clap for yourself? You know, I mean, for me, going from the colors to compositions, you know, Kemi and I went back and forth, and we thought, you know, we have amazing talent amongst you guys. But having said that, the commissioners with the two lowest scores on Denola's team, Kudirat, Ikaro, and Frederick Azikpono.
Frederick,
on Bisola's team, Ot Mills and Ogunlaja Samuel.
On Venita's team, Daniel Amawo, Bashirat Olagoke. On Brodda Shaggi's team, Sumter Charles, Shehu Abubakar.
So we'll be giving each commissioner a chance to prove to you why they should stay. team captains, it's time for you to make your choice.
Hmm. What?
You have 20 seconds. 20 seconds. As soon as your team captain calls your name, just take a bow and you have to leave. Let's start with you.
Frederick, I am so sorry.
Okay, Frederick, please.
Round of applause for Frederick.
You can sit. You can sit. You're safe. You're good. Bisola.
Hey. I would say goodbye to Old Mills.
Round of applause for him. Round of applause for him. Thank you so much. Venita.
I'm making my decision based on, obviously, the task we had today. So I will be saying goodbye to Daniel. Yeshua.
Brodda Shaggi. Yes. Do not avoid the task at hand. I know it's tough.
I'll say goodbye to Charles for tonight. I would love to see
you. Goodbye, Charles.
I'm not talking to Charles. No one loves eliminations. Very, very sad. But it had to be done. Commissioners, now you can be calm. Well, for now. But congratulations for staying in the show so far. Judges, thank you so much. And with that, we have come to the end of this episode. I guess now we have to look at four commissioners going every episode. Now I'm looking forward to the next episode. It promises to be more fun, more excitement, and of course, sadly, more eliminations. But till then, I remain FIWARA. Have a great night.
Tonight is somewhat of a bittersweet experience for me. The feeling is not really a good one.
What I really like about this commission was basically, the people I came here to meet, I really met some people I've been looking up to, and which is very, very, very amazing for me.
TECNO would also say thumbs up to them because it was really nice for giving us this great opportunity and a platform to meet.
I met great photographers. I made friends with great people.
None of us even wanted each other's downfall, but this happens. It's what we signed up for. It was a nice, nice experience.
Easily one of the toughest things I've had to do in a while. Just watching, you know. Yeah, Frederick, that was rough.
I've been judged before, and I know the trepidation, heartbeat, sweat, your life hanging on the balance. So I could feel what they were going through tonight.
What is a competition? So somebody has to go home, and Bashira did have the edge. He had more depth and more detail.
That was tough. That was really, really, really hard. But being evicted from a competition doesn't mean it's the end. It means it's time for you to show the world what you're really made of.